Today we have to drive you to understand why you are like this. What you want to be first. Then why are you not that? Why are you not the best mamakara ahankara? Mamakara cannot change. I cannot change. What I am here, I'll be the same at Pridhi. I'll be same at every place. I can't change myself. That doesn't happen. Swami says, how you peel the potato is how you do all your work. So he sees how you set up Guru Puja set, he'll know exactly how you will do your work. That's what he told one satsang. He'll just see how you're sitting, how you're putting. One satsang he did for sitting posture. Because body language is 90% speaking, more than what words you use. How you're sitting, how you're focusing, how you're listening, how you're really performing. Every single thing has a lot of meaning. If you start listening to that, if you start listening, completely transformation happens. New dimension. Today again he said, there'll be a new era where no, you'll have the freedom. But if you don't have listening, that choice will make you depressed. Totally depressed. Because too many, now itself too many. See, when we live, there's only one Doordarshan. We don't even want to watch the TV. We want to run away if somebody puts the TV, it's a punishment. That's how it was. There's a program, really, one man will sit and talk, how to plant and how to grow grains. It's a punishment to sit and watch that. Every day he will sit for 1 hour and talk. Same thing. So understand, now there's so much of choice. But what's happening? More chaos is happening. More confusion is happening. Just for this choice. And what choice he's talking about?
Gender, relationship, language, country.
Everything will change. The way we are living will change. Change is the only thing which is prominent. Nothing else is prominent. And he's adapting your, he's making your brain to live that level. So understand, unless there is listening, you will not make the right choices. You will not go for the best that is required for you. Rather, by greed or fear, you will be taking decision and fall into biggest depression. Understand clearly what you want to be is not who you are because of all this. But why should you hold all these things? If you're complete with anything you say, world will listen to you. That's why he's saying. So beautifully, like he had made, you can also make, you did all your, bookmark. Bookmark, you can all write each line of Swamiji. So nicely said, completion. If you have completion, you'll get more hands. You'll have more people helping you. Your strength will be n times you. And your words will just move people to do whatever you want. That is power of completion. Like Krishna, whatever he did, there was one group doing the same thing. If he breaks the pot and eats the butter, there's one group doing that also. He made everybody a cheat. So his words will move anyone doing anything. You don't have to break a pot. And they learn to break a pot. You can do anything because your words will have such power. When you start listening to life, you can move life. The more you are listening, the more you are complete. The more you are complete, the more listening happens. So you can move people, move the world the way you want. Anything happens in your space. Whatever you think will just happen as reality. That is the power we have. By listening in completion. Completion where? When will it happen when I have so many incompletion? The whole space change. You will be a new person. You will take responsibility. You will do things because you want to go beyond. How long you will be out of integrity? It's a boring thing. Everybody shouts at you. You shout at everybody. You get upset. Aren't you bored of this life? That's a nonsense life to live. If at all somebody is shouting at you, you're still in the first standard. Remember that. If somebody is fighting with you, shouting at you, you're shouting, complaining, you're in first standard. You don't know how to live your life now. The space you create, everybody should just do everything you say. That is the way it should be. If you miss once, second time you should catch up. Everybody should come and do everything. That is the space that will happen only if you have all this gone.